How's he doing?
Unfortunately, he's still Barton.
That's terrible.
He's fine. He's thirsty. All right, look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime. We've only got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
Update me on the structural and compositional analysis.
The scepter is alien. There are elements I can't quantify.
So there's elements you can't.
The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Something powerful.
Like a reactor?
Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.